This is impossible! Archer, what if you change this?
Finally. I've been waiting for the souls to be released. I see how much despair you feel. I'll fulfill your greatest wish for your good deed. I'm Gertrude, the patron of souls. You finally set them free, so I'm ready to help you. You must pass my 3 trials. They will prove what your intentions are and reveal your true feelings. First, you must become corporeal to understand what it's like for humans not to be able to pass through fire and walls. Take this. It will help you. Thank you. Now I'm free from that eternal curse. I want to give you this as a token of my gratitude. You're very kind. No one wanted to fix me. They were happy they'd never have to see me again. I hope one day I'll be able to feel as beautiful as they are. Here, I have something to give you. Now I can see how beautiful I truly am. Thank you for helping me to see clearly. I'll give you this for your good deed.
For me, you've already crushed my dream of being able to perform. You also broke my violin. If you want to make amends, give me back everything you took. Take this list as a reminder. I'll be waiting here. I can't believe you did it. Thank you so much. Take this as a reward.
Are you sure you want me to return him? Then prove it. Give me the most precious thing you have, and I'll let him go. You proved your sincerity, so I'll give you the last flower for your sacrifice. You've passed all my trials, and now I'll fulfill your wish. I'm sure you won't regret it.